played in 730 games for the North Stars from 1970 to 83. Still good for 11th on the franchise all-time list more than 30 years after his retirement. Number three, Fred Barrett. He was part of the inaugural Wild roster in 2000 and now serves as director of player development. Defenseman number five, Brad Bombardier. He was the North Stars' first-round draft pick in 1977 and is still tied for the all-time franchise record for goals in a season by a defenseman. Number five, Brad Maxwell. A Gopher, an Olympian, a Hobie Baker winner, a Stanley Cup champion. The legend from Minnesota. Number seven, Neil. Nearly 900 game, 14 year NHL career, number nine, Dennis Murray. He played eight seasons with the North Stars and will be skating today with Team Minnesota, but is currently en route from Duluth, where he coaches Elk River boys hockey team in the Section 7 AA semifinal. Number 10, Courtney Roberts. This first-round draft pick from 1979, first on the scene, with an amazing playoff run as a rookie in 1980, number 11, Tom McCarthy. He scored 30 or more goals in each of his three seasons with the Wild. Forward number 12, Brian Ralston. This Richfield, Minnesota native scored the first ever Wild goal at Xcel Energy Center. He's now an assistant coach with the team, number 14, the iconic goal in Wild history to win Game 7 at Denver in 2003. Now an assistant coach with the Wild, number 15, Andrew Brunette. This first overall draft selection from 1978 is still fifth on the all-time franchise. Also number 15, Bobby Schmidt. He's now player development coach, number 18, Richard Park. This Pirate winger set an NHL rookie record in the 1981 playoffs with 14 goals for the North Stars, a record that still stands. He went on to total more than 600 goals in his NHL career and was inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame in 2010. Number 20, Dino Cicerelli. The North Stars team that went to the Stanley Cup Finals in 1981 and also starred for the Fighting Saints in St. Paul. Number 21, Jack Carlson. Woo! Another North Stars first round draft pick. This winger scored more than 1,000 points in his career and still holds second place on the Stars franchise all-time goal list. Number 23, Brian Bellows. Original member of the Wild organization who never missed a game for the first three Wild seasons. Forward number 24, Antti Laaksonen. This rugged forward was a fan favorite on the North Stars playoff teams of the mid-80s. Number 24, Willie Plett.
Willie!
This former North Star is 17th on the all-time NHL list of career games played by a goaltender. Number 27, Gilles Malache.
Woo!
He's a Minneapolis native who started here at the University of Minnesota and went on to play in more than 900 NHL games. Number 28, Reed Larson. Another Twin Cities native and Gopher hockey alum. This forward was a North Star from 1977 to 1981. Number 29, Tom Younghands. This Grand Rapids, Minnesota native led the 90-91 North Stars team to the Stanley Cup Final, playing in all 23 postseason games. Number 30, John Casey. This goaltender played in 44 games as a North Star rookie in 1980-81 and helped take the team to the Stanley Cup Final.
Johnny B!